Back. Just to go to my stream. Stupid app. Okay, here we are. Continuing. Hope it runs better now. Maybe hope so. I don't know if we will see.
Oh, damn it!
So far, 55 FPS.
Hello, hello.
Okay.
Who am I, bitch? Die, die, am
I? Wonder, should I upgrade?
Better pan moth.
And just buy another one. Oh.
See you soon.
It's hard to make money in this game. Somewhere around here there was Yeah, for now it runs better, by the way.
Have you seen my Book of the Dead in your travels, Magi? I went all the way to Memphis to buy it.
No. How was it lost?
Bandits. They came from the dunes nearby. When their leader saw how I cared for the book, he wrenched it from me. I thought my heart would stop.
I can help. I do not fear them.
I have been praying for someone like you. That book will unite me with my wife's spirit.
There you are, father. We are going home.
But this Magi is helping me.
Oh, yes? You are going to find his book? If by some miracle you do, thank you.
Okay.
Did you hear where the bandits meant to go?
Oh, the leader told the others to meet him at the necropolis, I think.
Necropolis.
We live nearby.
I am not going home.
Okay, let's get that.
Father, the book is gone.
Well, for now the game runs very good. 54, 57 FPS.
Clear up, you peasants!
Eat a deal,
Hey, by the way, Ivy. Wait a second, Ivy. If you can, please search Google, because I can't now, and check how to shape in Assassin's Creed Origins, so I can go there and fix his appearance, so please let me know. Interesting horse. Yeah, I know there's a lot of things about Egypt like that. Chico, I know that they can call the camera. I just want a horse. It's faster. Oh, I'm asking if you can check in Google or on YouTube how to shave Bayek, because his friend told him to take care of that beard. So I'm pretty sure there's some way. Okay. Here are the pyramids!
Oh.
Yeah, the desert is just marvelous. Oh, that's the captain. He has a shield. Oh, well, the ammo. Should have gotten some ammo.
He's in range. This is your last.
Well, he's gonna kill himself. The captain killed himself, guys. The captain killed somehow himself. I don't know how that happened. He jumped and he killed himself. Okay. Wait. Do not kill me. Ooh, regular sword. Uh-oh, I don't know if it's even worth it to fight with those guys now. Damn it, they killed me. Chica, you have to stop this. I know how to play. Can you hear me? I know how to play. Stop it. Besides, I'm doing what you're telling me to do before you're telling me to do it. I know what I'm dealing with. I just choose to do what they do, you know? Because that's fun for me. Now stop it. You only have 3 arrows. Does those things explode?
Hey, what?
Yes, that did a great job. It was pretty great. I decided not to waste my arrows, but why not a headshot?
We've got company.
Damn it.
There is no escape! I'll kill you!
Oh, damn. Those new controls are gonna kill me, literally. Okay, now I gotcha. Okay, let's get the captain. Okay. I guess I killed him.
Beggar will be pleased.
Yeah, knowledge.
Now to return the book to the old man.
Get new weapon. That's 76. 65. 64, well, gotta get that. Oh, it's for level 7. Gonna switch to this for now. Although I don't like such weapons. You found something, Ivy! Okay, let's see it. To open the main menu of the game, then in the gear section by hitting left trigger and the interaction button. Trigger or E at the same time, anywhere else on the gear menu, you can switch back hair from shaven to full head of hair. By pressing right trigger and the interaction button, you can switch between beard or... Wow! Okay, let me try it. So, by hitting the left trigger and the interaction button, triangle or E, on his face. Okay. Same thing anywhere on the game menu, you can switch pairs. Not here. Coming soon. Nope. Don't want to get here. The interaction button. Not this. Oh, not this. Nope. Oh boy. Oh no, no, I don't want to go to the other, you know, character. Nope. Well, Ivy, I can do it. Maybe that's available later? And just pressed a lot of things, nothing happened. Don't worry about it, I'm gonna check later. What? Ah, oh, torch. What?
Is it stealing if you rob a thief?
Where is this guy came from? Wow. Ouch. Interesting stuff. At least I get another horse. The game runs way better than before, so I'm happy. After a certain stage in the game. Okay, so that makes sense.
Whoa,
look at that beauty. Oh, the pyramids. Okay, I'm gonna go to the pyramid just to finish that quest. What the heck?
Father left us.
His good life is over. He was too weak to live till your return.
May he be conducted in peace.
He was in despair that his cow would not join my mother's.
Yeah, it's really possible. I see him with that beard.
You are a blessing somewhere from the gods. He receives the rites in this small temple.
So the quest continues for now. And my horse is still here, that's good. They should buy a horse so I don't have to search for it every time.
Old man, your book. May it guide you to your wife's side.
To the pyramids. One ability point game. Okay, let's see skills. I mean abilities. Okay, I don't know what to do first, but no, I'm gonna go to the pyramids first. Attack and push, that's good. Gonna do that for now. Ivy, that's for Xbox, not for PC. I don't know what RT or E is. I mean, not sure what the equivalent is. Okay, let's just go to the pyramids.
Right decision, Gareth.
I might just buy one. Just move this one.
Greetings, friend.
I can sell that. I just a stupid angry horse. Nubia. The face of danger. Okay, I need more money. I can get this one. I just can't have him. I just can't call him, I mean. Yeah, that just works.
This is suspicious.
Oh, somebody killed this guy.
Clear the way.
Wow, I'm going to the pyramids. Guys, the pyramids. I want to soak in everything.
Whoa.
Just gonna scan the area. Okay, nothing. I see some quests for armor. I should try to get those. See what they are. I don't know. Maybe level 20 there. I will at least see them, so. I don't want to play the game for hours and not see the pyramids. Wow. Besides, I am discovering new regions. Giza, come on. Animals are high level too. I'm going back there. I am. I'm at my horse. I don't like this weapon. Okay, now I can use this. I took 11 damage. Wow, they are strong. They are very strong. Yep. Yep, that's like Skyrim. I mean, Elder Scrolls Online. I'm going back there. I'm going to the pyramids. Just gonna ignore everything, try to go there. And then go back. Hachiko is not that it can kill them. It's just that I don't have enough health to sustain their attacks, but I am hurting them, so it can technically. No, the pyramids are starting to fall apart. Damn it. Here are the pyramids. Is that real time? Not real time, real scale to them. Oh, yes! I'm here, I'm climbing! Oh, Oh, I can still climb. Even though it's so smooth. I'm basically climbing on a perfectly flat surface here. Uh-oh. Have to move around. Just look at that, guys. Look at that. Look at that. I can basically walk on walls. No, no, no. Back, back. Please don't do that. My hands are getting sweaty from all the tension. No, Bayek, Bayek, please don't slide down. That's... Look at her, how far we got. Yeah, I'm gonna rest. Spider assassin, yes. Absolutely. It's gonna drink water. Wow. Very dirty. Guys, look at that. Just look at that. I can't put into words how awesome this is. Have to see where the third pyramid is, because it's supposed to be here. Okay, Ivy, thank you very much. I appreciate it. Sorry if I'm, you know, bothering you with this, but I don't want to stop the game to check, so you're already helping me not to stop the stream here, because I really want to shave that beard off his face. I mean, the fun things about RPGs that you can do such things. Wow. Okay, let's get to that. To the top, guys. Oh, it's metal. Yeah, I know, it's actually golden. Synchronize on the top of a pyramid. I'm so happy right now. I can't imagine how long I waited for this. Oh, just wait a second, guys. Look at that. I'm just telling my boyfriend here, see. It's a dream. Slide down. Slide down to help the pyramid. Ah!
Set up camp out here. I should have a look.
Yeah, I'm going to the Sphinx as well. The Sphinx should be close. Why am I seeing the other pyramid? There's supposed to be three pyramids. I'm not seeing that. Oh, there's the other pyramids right there. There's supposed to be a third pyramid. Okay, let's slide down. See constantly. How cool is that, guys? And what's that paranormal cloud right there? It's very weird. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's nothing. But I'm kinda battled. I'm not seeing the other pyramid. It's three pyramids. Let's go there for a bit. Yeah. I mean, the Sphinx should be here. That's that. The Sphinx is very close to the pyramids. After all. I need my camo. It's kinda clunky to ride a camo. That's the same as the Oh, here's the other pyramid!
Hey, hold on!
What?
Wow, those guys are high level, I guess.
Hey. You are not escaping this, you shit!
Just don't shoot me, I'm just... I'm a tourist! I'm a tourist! Don't shoot a tourist, damn it! This guy has a better camo than me. Oh, I'm going back to the city. Don't hit me. Or as Xena says, don't hate me because I'm beautiful. What are those? Oh, they're still after me. Damn it. I'm not sure if I can get in the pyramids yet. I'm gonna check that some other time, but if I don't get to gaining a level, I'm gonna be able to play this for very long. Okay, they are not after me anymore. See, that's why I need a horse. I still got away from them without a scratch. That's new. Okay, let's see. Because I'm kinda lost. Level 19, yeah. Well, the game said it. I have to return here. Then go to Alexandria, which was somewhere around here, so I'm just gonna mark this. And Goofy is here! Yeah. I actually Xena said that because she was undercover as a runaway model. She would never say that otherwise. Whoa. But yeah. Hey, Goofy. Goofy, I'm very happy that Goofy is here as well. Is that an oasis? Unlike other games, I'm actually very curious to try and explore. Oh no, not the hyenas again, no. It's not the hyenas. Although... too many of them. Yeah. Too many. I should do things like... I mean, is that the location? What the?
My son. You wanted the stars.
How'd that happen?
The stone circles show the gods' places in the sky.
I can use fast travel, I know, I just don't want to. Show our place in the world. Besides, fast travel is only open when you actually were there, and I almost didn't go anywhere in this game. I only opened like two big cities and the pyramids, and the pyramids, so yeah. Too.
And I'll find my place.
You washed your keyboard, Goofy. is that for? It's a constellation, but... Okay, is that the minigame? Ooh. The Divine Lion. Oh, that's cool, but what is that for? Oh, hi Simon. Nice hair? You mean me, Goofy? You mean me? Well, I'm trying. Am I doing meetings with fans? Yeah, you can say that when there's like an event like gaming nights or, you know, something with gaming. I visit those events most of the time, so you can see me there. Also, like, there was some Comic-Con, I was there as well, so yeah, you can say that. Guys, you're very funny. Ah, just like a puppy. Oh, it's a big lion. What are you talking about? I don't have paid subscribers yet. I have to fix my Twitch first. Oh, forget about my camel. A horse! I mean, a camel! That a horse joke is like I said something from Xena that only people from Xena can get. I explained that on the previous stream, but yeah. Can I kill that? Oh, it's just a dog. I cannot kill dogs. Dogs are protected. Ooh, I can use the boat and drive it. Last time was great. Oh boy. Goofy lived, you know, closer to me, if Irko lived closer to me, we were met a long time ago, also with Zeko. It's gonna be awesome if we can all go for a coffee or something. Let's see. And talk about gaming stuff. It's gonna be lovely, but everybody lives very far from each other, mostly. Already meeting some people that are just living close to me. I mean, they're my friends, though. That's another thing. Ah, Zeko's not strict. He just likes to make jokes. He's not banning anybody. No, unless someone is being an ass and I say so. So far, there are no asses in the chat, so no problem. I have to say, guys, driving this boat, it's just lovely. It's so, like, realistic as far as that possible in the game. It feels great. It feels so great, simulation, you know, of it. I'm trying not to break the boat like last time. Trying to be gentle here.
I have not seen my husband since yesterday.
Oh boy, let's help.
Help me, I will pay you.
What do you need?
Oh, pay me.
Last night, my dear husband Claudius took a boat out to see the ruins across the lake. He has not returned. None of these.
I'm gonna tell you in which neighborhood.
I beg you.
I will seek him out.
Do be quick.
I already had a stalker before. Even before I started all of this, I had stalker, so... Never know who's listening. Everybody knows that I'm from Sophia. That's all I can tell everybody. We have to mark the quest, but first, let me check this. I like this. I like this better though. I'm gonna take this right now. Okay. Here. Skill points. Ooh, that's interesting. Ah, love it, love the change. Clothes. Okay, where's my boat? A boat, can take any boat. Yeah. Zek was being very sweet here, but no need. Well, Mr. Baboon, how do you think? I mean, some people are nuts. You can't tell everybody where you live, of course. That's called being stupid. You think that it's a joke sometimes, but it's not. Since, like I said, I already had a guy that stalked me. And it's a very long story. But I don't want to remember it. Oops, I crocodile. I'm gonna run away from the crocodile for now. Ooh, somebody's sleeping. Oh, what? I should get that. Oh. Somewhere. I'll mark that. Come on. Target located, okay.
And here is Claudius.
Crocodile can talk? Always something new.
Oh boy.
Why are you so angry?
Guess I have to kill them.
Oh gods. I think I'm going to.
Oh boy. That's. Yeah, let's do that.
Stay where you are.
Oh boy. Ah, that's too much. Oh no. No. Damn it, I was almost there. Pretty risky, yeah. Well, I'm pretty strong. You can battle them. I once had to beat two guys at the same time. When in kindergarten. I did it though. I mean, I fought a lot of guys because, you know, school and all that. I'm happy that there's a lot of loot. Well, that's very hard. I mean, big fat weapon. Almost. Yes. Oh, come on. Ah. Okay, I'm gonna try it again. Oh, I do have a chance. I'm just not doing it too carefully. Exodus. Abby's Exodus. Don't think I have. What the heck is that? Ah, my favorite meal. I don't have one particular favorite meal, but I love spaghetti bolognese with Italian sauce and Italian spaghetti. I love pancakes. I love pizza. I love ice cream. You know, pretty much standard things. Everybody loves chocolate. Yeah, you can say all of that. Anything else more particularly? I love sushi. That's recent. Before I haven't really eaten sushi. I just started, but I really like it. Okay, I'm getting out of here. Oh, there, really? Oh. Just climb. Oh, sorry guys, just went on the desktop. Press the wrong button.
I think I'm going to...
Okay.
Hey, you! Hello!
Stay where you are.
Okay. If I kill one, the other is gonna be easy here. At least I can loot them without. Oh, there's another one! I thought I only had 3 arrows. Oh, no, I don't have anything. Well, Geronimo! Yes.
Now to speak to Claudio.
Well, arrows saved me.
Why did you kill them? We had only just met.
Claudius, you're drunk.
Yes.
Oh, this guy is too hairy. What the heck?
No, I am not. I had only 2 or 10 beers.
All right. Let's get you back to your wife.
These are blowing your hilarious. Oh, really love to read your things. So you can joke about that. It's funny. Sushi, yeah, they really love sushi. You're actually absolutely correct. Yes, I do love Itanochi. Eggs. Yeah. But I do them without any. What is happening with the hair on this guy? Why is he hairy? Why? I mean, why the heck? Wow, it's a big ship. Never mind, I lost my boat. Oh, there's a boat. Get the boot. I'm gonna borrow it. And you have a new weapon, I have to check it out. Excuse me, sir. I just sit down. He's gonna drive me? Oh, I forgot the guy. Excuse me, but I have to get this. This guy is drunk.
I was going.
He's very drunk.
I came from Alexandria for the festival.
He can't even swim fast. He's so drunk. Can we interest you in a?
For free.
Impossible to risk. In nothing. Just stop the boat.
What were we talking about?
Sorry.
How you got here?
Can you climb onto the boat? I woke up here. You drunk, hairy man. Thank you.
All around. Tell me. Can they really speak?
Egypt is a land full of magic and ancient mystery.
Amazing.
He's not masculine. He's hairy. That's a given. I mean,
did you say
everybody's hairy if they don't clean themselves up. Yeah, yes, they did shave, actually. That's what we are talking about. We were talking about with Daddy that people in ancient Egypt and Greece did shave. That's why you see statues that are with nice athletic bodies that be shaven. They really value their appearance and aesthetics. So, yes, they did shave.
Please, shut up.
Okay.
I am sorry.
In another context,
when
it depends. I mean, I can think of at least two dirty things about that. Better not think about it. Well, he's not Jackie Chan, Ivy, so I doubt that. Excuse me, can you get out of his boat? I mean, of this boat? Should I push the boat? A bit more so he can get off it. Come on. So you can read everything on historical, you know, waxing and shaving. They did do that. He's not. Oh, now he decided to get on the boat. Okay, that way. No, I was here.
There you are, my dear. I was worried about you.
Mr. Baboon, this is not only based on the statues, but they are, for example. You can read about that. You're not making this up.
Whose virginity?
You can go. This is between me and my husband.
No, don't go. They'll kill me.
Oh, no.
Show him what happens when you try to cheat a woman.
Well, I saved him, now I have to protect him again.
He's just an idiot, me. They have taken enough of our land. Yes, that is right. My brothers! You have slain my brothers! You were supposed to help me, not him!
Well, that's an interesting turn of events.
Praise and thanks. You saved my life and my purse.
In future, be careful when drinking with strangers.
The common folk. Some, I mean, the common folk also did shave right about everybody. I'm pretty sure that someone did not, but most of it was considered unhygienic and not aesthetic if you're not, you know, clean shaven. The body, I mean. We're not gonna argue about this. They could have just left him without any hair at all. It's going to be good.
See something of use to your friend?
No, that's the same. Okay, so what do you want to do? Oh yeah. I forgot to see what level I was. So I need wood now. The ship is carrying something good. But I need wood. Wood. I have to get higher. I don't see any wood. But there was wood! Okay, I can get that for now, but we need the wood. Oh, here it is! Okay. I have my mission. John Cena for me is a lot more everything masculine. Yeah, John Cena is a lot more of a manly guy for me than Wolverine. Sorry, but he's not my taste at all. Wolverine is very hairy. Ugh. Melt quickly. I need this. Did I get it? Did I get it? Okay, I don't think they're after me anymore. Did get it. Yes. Okay, that's great. Okay, I'm gonna use that. Attack and push. Getting that. Level 10. I'm level 8, okay. After buy more arrows. Oh, now we're gonna argue about that. That's... Oh, that's the same guy. Bye, I use the chariot? Ooh, that's very fast. That is very fast. Oh yeah, I think I might buy arrows from here actually. What? Wow. It's kind of driving a very fast vehicle.
A customer.
That's good. Oh, level 9. Never mind, I need that. Arrows are full now. Okay, can I sell something? Yeah, I'm gonna sell that. Well, I don't know, I haven't found a lot of arrows except on missions. No. Yeah, maybe I would visit the Great Library actually. I think that's possible.
Yes, all right.
Seb Ah! Such kapu canoe!
Hen there, Seba. Ba'a set wenu, terenefui. Harui, eh?
That's her bridge.
Godspeed.
I need more leather. More wood. More leather. Okay, so more leather for now. Gonna catch the next convoy.
Get out of the way.
Aim at my chariot. Okay, let's see. A lot of things here in captivity. Okay, I'm just gonna get the wood first. Oh, I'm conflicted, I want to get a lot of things. Okay, just the okay, first the skin, then that. Okay, just that and then the skin. Okay. You get wood with a bubble, I'm sure that you do have all kinds of it. Have to see what you send, not Ivy, Irko.
Shreds!
In the head. Wow, I died like a, I don't know what. Well, you have a wood or... It's still funny to me, so... Yeah, you can draw the line if you like. It's funny, so don't worry about it. I'm just gonna go here. Oh, there's one. Skin right there. And those animals do not count. Don't tell me there's a hippo. Soft leather. There's more. Ah! Come on! Let's see. Can I upgrade? Yes. Okay. Okay, I need more. And the wood. Yeah, actually marking is maybe useful, but there's too far away from me, I think. They're just far. Eating. Okay. Bambi, well, what to do? I have to kill a lot of things here. That's interesting. I'm gonna go there. What? Female. I don't know, Ivy. What the freaking? Ouch. Come. I should check this out. So just for a moment, I'm gonna have to pause, not the stream, I'm just gonna stop the sound, the mic and the camera, and I'm just gonna answer that real quick. And I'm back. Epic ringtone. Yes, that's Wonder Woman music from the movie, actually. Okay. I think I have to stop the camera again. Oh gosh, just a sec. I just got very hot. As usual, when I'm playing the game, that is what happens. Cable, but you need Bluetooth headphones or something. Yeah, that's better. Continue. Ooh-ah. Have this. Let's check if there's something here. Oh, just the nest. Yeah, I really got very hot from playing. Let's see how much more I need. A few more. Now we're talking. Okay, that's the convoy that now has a lot more soldiers. Oh, look at what my animal did. Too many people protecting that. By the way, this is a Xena necklace that I bought recently. It's very nice. It's very cheap also, but it's a Xena necklace, so I'm happy. Okay, let's go and take some more skin. I think I saw a hyena. Wait. Damn it. I should pick my fights, as they say. I'm not one to lose arrows. Yes, I do pick up my arrows back. That's good, actually. Yeah, well, I can try to take it from me so I can show it to you. Wait a second. Well, let's see now if you can see it. Yep, it's like that. Covered with glass. On top. Yep, it's pretty cool. Here's the muscles. Neither wanted me to show muscles. I couldn't, so now I can. Ah, oh, my hair, it's everywhere. Okay, now I'm ready. Who would you want to make me the quickest sandwich in the kitchen? Xena or Wonder Woman? Ah, who would win? Sorry. Probably Wonder Woman, I don't know. Xena is not much of a sandwich maker. No, that's too far away, is that worth it? I'm just gonna find an animal right here. Yep. Yep, yeah, I am getting buff. No, not buff, just more defined. I can get buff because I am losing weight, you know. I can get only very defined. Where is it? No, it's too far. For epic tales and rides, battles and conquests, yeah. Flamingo. Ah. Ah. Damn it. Much more leather. Oh, I got it. Okay, now the wood. She and Gabriel showed up in the future and ate pizzas while watching their old episodes. Yeah, not exactly. It was like Blast in the Past. I mean, Blast from the Past, but still good. I mean, still counts. Oh, they are transporting that.
Damn it! What's going on?
Careful now.
Out of the way!
What are you doing?
Hey, what's the matter with you?
Hey! You will pay!
Oh, we just wait to do that.
Stay with me.
I hope the wood chariots is the same. I mean, I hope that is a chariot. Get the wood and then get the quests and some quests I can gain up on level. Let's see now. I can do this forever. No, I need the wood. I mean, arrows. That's important. Then the quest. So first the wood, then the quest. Still don't know what I'm gonna need. Oh, here's the wood. For what I'm gonna need the rare skins. There's only one horse. Just have to hijack the horse. Oh, I just have to loot this guy. What? Yep, that worked. I have to fight with everybody. And the chariot is way faster. That was great, actually. You know, I'm getting better, you know? I got the hang of this. Let's see if I can... I mean, if I got the wood. I did. Okay, let's see... Okay, now I see what I need. The other skin for. Sure, there's gonna be wood somewhere. Where were the other skins? Yeah, on that ship. Let's try that ship. Then maybe another wood convoy or something is gonna load up. Okay, let's try the ship, yeah. Now it cannot make steroids drink. Steroids, that word. Because it's just not funny.
Some awesome soup.
I'm all about the natural way. I can accept sexual jokes because I really find them very funny and amusing and entertaining, actually. But not steroids. I mean, people are dying because of that, so no. And it's especially when I'm working out. I don't want to be any speculation about that. Never, ever, you know? So I just don't want that. At least the game's not stuttering as before, so I'm very happy about that. We do need the wood just for this game. It's a Roman ship. It's not gonna be easy. Climbing on ships in Assassin's Creed just brings back memories.
Best not to draw attention here.
What? I didn't do that. Why did he drop? To do, I know what to do. I cannot perform a takedown. Damn it. Lions. Oh, that worked. I even killed the captain.
Hey, what?
I'll get you.
Oh boy. My work here is not done. I can't tell you that. It's kind of relative.
Eyes peeled, Adelphi.
Okay, I have an idea. There's no fire. Ah, damn. Yeah, that's not gonna work.
This way, brother.
Come on. I need the level. Okay, how to get them? Oh. Okay.
Set
Here's how. That's pretty intuitive, guys. I'm very pleased with that. That's what's gonna happen. Yeah, he's just gonna die. He's not dying. Okay, now he is dead. Oh, that lion is on the loose. Whoa! Whoa, 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 wait, wait. Wait a second, man. Oh, have to mark him. Successful operation, guys. Very, very successful operation. I'm gonna read what you said just a second. Wow, I need more of those skins. Oh god. 105. Oh boy, I still cannot equip this. Yeah. What was that? Okay. Okay. Level 10. Let's go back to the land. Okay. Yeah, I know I have to do that, Chico. Give him front two. Yeah. After all that you said to me, why you're not going to say hi? Yeah, poor kittens, yeah. Win-win. You're not going to say hi to me, Chico. Really? Really? I am just... Ugh. I mean, don't worry about it, just say hi. Well, bravo to me. What the heck's happening? I just... Oh, damn. The protein spilled on me, so I'm sorry. Have to do that. A bit of protein here. Damn. I'm fine. Wow, my processor is like 94, 92 degrees. It's frying. How do you feel about this, eh? Yeah, it really got very hot. No kidding. If I'm cold, I won't be like that, so yeah. Come on, guys. Get out of my boat. Yeah. You too. Okay, let's check now. Where can I find wood? Oh, found it. the Crocs. No, I am hot and I did spill protein on my face. Yeah. Those are two separate things though. It's getting nighttime. I don't want to break the boat again. Oh, it's another boat. Gonna go to the side of it. I love how we can see the pyramids from the distance. Yes, I did spill protein on my face. What's the big deal? You're gonna turn into something dirty, I suppose. Can't hit his face. Okay, I can. Ah, that was easy. Very easy. Okay. Okay, I should do that. Just need some more wood though. That's 300 meters, that's 300 meters as well. Kind of feel that's gonna be easy, so I'm just gonna go there. The easiest. Oh, around, yeah. If some protein spilled on your face, it's inevitable. Oh boy. Okay. I still have to look for wood though. Ah, get away from my boat. Ah, never mind. Actually, I do have to. Can you just throw them out? Gosh. Yeah, like that. I think there was a button for throwing them. Oh, Tech was going. Tekko, where are you going? Not that I've been streaming for the whole afternoon, but yeah. What the heck? That's a hippo, guys! Oh no, he's gonna eat me. He's gonna eat me. Hippos are very strong. Be careful. Okay, I know how to take the ship now.
What?
vigilant.
Nichiru Debi, behind back.
I'll kill you.
First have to. Flame the arrows. I'm just gonna let them, you know, do their job actually.
I kill you.
Uh-oh. Oh, damn it. That one fell very fast. Are strong. I'm not taking anything. It's like level what? Wow, that's gonna take a lot of time.
I can hit him.
I don't have a protein left in my hair, so it'll be ridiculous. Oh, Zeke already made the video. Yeah, this territory is really high level. Just gonna change the place of it because I'm. Guess I'm going further and further. But almost level 9. Hunting. Okay, just gonna do that. Nah, it's probably not gonna work. And then finally become a level 9 and then level 10 and oh boy, it's gonna take a while. I do have another bow that I can equip the other bow. Try again. Yeah, you have to see that. You have to see the map from afar. This time that's useful, Chico. Thank you. Level 9, but I'm level 9. Oh no, I'm not. Still level. Forget. Damn it. I don't see the level of the region. I really don't. Where's the level of the region? There's no such thing, Chico. Oh, you said minimum. Okay. Okay, so that's what you mean. What about this one? Level 30. Wow. He's a level 70, 20. I better go back to here. Oh, level 15, 18. I saw it. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go back to here. I'm just gonna fast travel this time. Yeah, I'm just gonna fast travel. Okay, thanks for that. Thanks for that, Chico. This time, yeah, useful. Oh, it's close. Should be difficult. What? Okay, I have to try that. But I didn't know what level was the previous ship, but I didn't manage. That's gonna take a while. Seven o'clock. Should take a break actually. This game's gonna take so long.
Forgive me.
So long to finish, so not going to do that in one day. That's for sure. I do want to take a break and then come back again.
Oh! Stay there!
Yes, I'm staying right here. Why are you... I mean, what the heck are you want from me? Just cruising around? Nothing at all. Oh... There's a fire. Okay.
Die.
Okay, got it. Yes, I'm definitely getting out of here. I did discover a new look at what the frick. Okay, they're on to me. Okay, that was a success, guys. Oh, that's the ship. They're looking for me. Yeah, they are not higher level, so that means I can't get the skins, probably. Yeah, let's go the... Oh. Okay, I'm going there. I'm gonna need a boat. Yeah, Ivy, I know. Well, at least now I know what to do. But that's possible. I thought that I'm just gonna get on the boat and escape. So I'm gonna try to take that, then take a break and return for another hour maybe. I'm gonna do some exercise and then come back. Probably going to do all my exercises or at least some of it.
Hey you! Stop!
Hey, there is a fire, so that's good. Nobody, is that me?
Come on, lads,
they're only level 7! Uh-oh. Oh boy, why can't I... Okay, that's good. Buttons. I did it, damn it. Big ship, but I took it. Now what to upgrade? This is the most important thing. Yes. I need more wood. Oh, that's that. Let's mark the next objective. Level 17, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna... No, I really need actually a quest. Quest that's my level. I can do that. Not should finish full quest. Damn it, maybe I need synchronize. Just gonna fast travel to here for now. Yeah. Yes, Ivy, thank you. Well, you sound like somebody that watched Xena and decided to, you know, praise her, because that's pretty much, you know, very close to what Xena would like to hear, actually. I mean, the evil Xena, not the good Xena. Okay, there should be some quest that I forgot about. That's the main. Suggested level 5, that's pretty easy. Should be pretty easy. Okay. Where is that? What? Uh-oh, where the heck is that quest? What? Okay, what does it say? Find and interact with stone circles in Egypt. Kidding me? Oh, so many scans to capture them. Maybe I should pick another quest. Yeah, because probably means I should travel around the sands or something. Ambush the temple. That's better. 180 meters. Okay, guys. Okay. What? Melee damage. I cannot bring that up. I can equip two swords. Oh, let's forget about that. I do not have any skills, so I don't know what you want me to bring up. We're down. Melee. Razor craft 11 damage weapon. I cannot do anything about that. Oh, you mean this? Yeah, that's why I need wood. Yes, I need wood, and I'm gonna do that. I still need wood. So I'm gonna do the quest. Get the wood. It's a grind, you know? Okay, guys. My ears. I'm gonna go rest, get on the cross trainer, move a bit, you know, work out, then come back. So yeah, guys, for now we are stopping this and yeah, making a little pause, and I'm gonna come back again. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Second streaming, I think second and third streaming today, I forgot, of Assassin's Creed. This is me, the longest I have ever streamed before. I need to move now. Yep, so till next time, guys. Till very soon, too, a bit later, with Minkiewicz reviews and Assassin's Creed Origins.